over so much. It doesn't work that way, buddy. Ethan, get down lower.
Yeah, won't get on the knees, really.
He was.
He was?
Yeah, I don't think he can reach it. That's the problem.
Wow, it's too wide for him, probably. I'm surprised these two are doing so well.
This one's got some higher sizes, it looks like. It's a little more
stable for
him. Yeah. On a platform.
Yeah.
What am I doing?
For a guy who doesn't like to be in the water in a boat.
I am. Okay. Now this simulation, you're going to be at this point here.
To the middle of the lake with your hand.
Out there.
It's hard.
Talk to each other. Go.
You gotta do it. Because it's hard doesn't mean you just stop then.
How do you guys expect to paddle by yourself?
Julian, where are you going, dude?
I don't know. My dog's going somewhere. I don't think either one of them is strong enough to do it by themselves. Okay.
Out here?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get this because it's really bugging me. Do you have like a down sleeping bag or something?
Yeah.
You got it.
Well, no, usually when I sleep in it, it comes out. The feathers come out.
Down's really nice. Mm.
I always dig at seats. Facts.
Long strokes, guys, no short strokes. Killian, how you feel?
Pretty good, that wasn't that hard.
Turning, huh?
Turning was a little difficult, and then I didn't understand.
Oh, oh, when they say turn around, it doesn't mean turn yourself around. You turn.
Jay stroke, David. Jay stroke.
You
Jay stroke.
It's hard to tell from afar because I can't hang out.
Well, Tommy's helping him roll now.
A little bit. He's doing pretty good. Let Michael do it by himself, though.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Daniel,
you
want to
ride with them?
Go on, man. Have some fun.